Hey, pretty good. These are pretty cool.
Thank you. Feel free to take a card if you'd like. They're all made out of the perler beads.
Should have brought my daughter. I think she would have enjoyed these.
Well, I have a Facebook page and an Instagram account for that.
Okay. I'll give this to her. Thank you.
Thank you. Did you see this Batman? Look at that. That's amazing.
Did you get did you do all three?
So yeah, we're just going to have you sit right there, yep, that's perfect, and then we're going to go with contestant number two, which is Wyatt, and he is from Alito, and he is playing as Deadpool. So come on up here, Wyatt. And so he says the reason that he likes this character is because he wants to, or he thinks he's cool, right? You think, there you go. So. And it should be noted that his costume is handmade. So thank you to whoever did that. That's pretty cool. Yes, yes, I love it. All right, so is it Gavin? Is Gavin the next? All right, Gavin. He's all the way from Bellevue, Iowa. He's 10 years old. And he is also Deadpool. And that is his favorite character. And here we go. All the way from Davenport, Iowa comes Halo, and he is BB-8, and he thinks that his BB-8 is his favorite character. I gotta tell you, that is quite the costume. Let's hear it for BB-8, and it is a handmade costume. So I'm gonna see if anybody can. Steve Ash, can you come up front, Steve? And he's gonna take a picture of the kids real quick. And so I need you guys Alright, so we're gonna have Steve take a picture here real quick. Alright, that's good stuff. So while they're tallying up the totals there, we're gonna tell you a little bit about this auction, okay? So, another show down the road, and you would get a totally different set of winners, because our judges are just people, and people are subjective about what they like and what they don't, so don't take this personally. It's like, it's just a contest, right? So, I don't want people to take it too hard if they don't win. So we have third place is Sammy Lawrence. Sammy Lawrence, step forward. All right, here we go, Sammy. I think it was the microphone. So that was the third place. All right, so we have second place is Beetlejuice. All right, let's hear it for Beetlejuice. All right, cool. And the first place goes to Ray. So there you go, a lot of work going into that costume, so thank you guys for being a part of it, for you get that. Everybody, I really do thank you guys for showing up, and hopefully you guys, everybody here, I hope that you'll be able to go on your social media platforms and tell people that this was a free show, it was a good time, and you just had a really good family vibe, you know, I think that's what we're trying to cultivate here. And hopefully people understand that and know that we're trying to make this a bigger event. And I know that some people have been like, oh, you don't have celebrities. Well, celebrities cost a lot of money. And so we really, we're working on a shoestring budget here. So I think that over time we can grow this and we can make this something really special for the Quad City. And so hopefully you guys will want to be a part of that as well and continue supporting this and supporting these vendors. Because these vendors are a lot of help and a lot of talent. So we're gonna do this auction for these Pop that Brian Bustos donated. So did you guys say something real quick? Come on up. All right, let's hear it for that cat. And then don't go anywhere because I want to get a good photo. You want to get a good photo? You want to get a good photo? Whatever.
Thank you all for participating. And I just have you at Planet PopCon in June. All right, thank you very much. I appreciate that.
$20. So again, $20 bid. Anybody else? Going once? Going twice? Going around for $20. Thank you very much. All right, we're cool. All right. Thank you again. So, are you ready to go?